I would love to be able to say tonight that I can introduce the gentleman that's the recipient of this, but he passed away Saturday and was buried today. Jim King. So I'd like to just come here all night to read, but one of the things I'd like to bring out was part of Jim's obituary and share that with you real quick. Of all the things that Jim did and talked about in his life and things like that, obviously having a family was important to him. He spent some time in the military and also spent a lot of time in the coal industry. And one of the things that he actually put in his obituary was after retirement, he began teaching at Rend Lake College, where he discovered that teaching was his calling. He loved teaching and dearly loved his co-workers at Rend Lake College. Jim was preceded in death by his parents, one brother. And then lieu of flowers, they asked that they make donations to the scholarship families we have. And so $500 that Jim would receive tonight went with that next foundation scholarship along with the other donations that come in. Jim was an interesting individual. My life was a lot better for having spent some time with him. I would like to take credit for hiring him, but I think actually Chris and Dave probably stumbled across him. I just had a good sense of listening to them. But went on a few trips with Jim to different places and check out the coal industry, see what they were doing. He was kind of part-timer you'd like to have. I wish I could have cloned him. Wish I could have had 20 of him, because it wasn't a matter of time he spent. He wasn't a clock watcher, as I say. He was there if he needed to be there. Extra time wasn't an issue. The students, he was all about the students and really took a passion to it. And as a full-timer, I could learn a lot from him. So we honor Jim and I to make sure that the family gets the flag and that our sympathies are there. So that's the end of it.